Hello guys, welcome to my channel again. Thank you so much for your great response to my videos. It always feels good to see people appreciating what you do, and I feel happier to see my wheelchair user friend respond. Some of them have asked me to put more information about my stay, transportation and wheelchair accessibility in Andaman Island. So I was staying in Hotel Ambu International at Port Blair. Hotel room was accessible, but washroom was only accessible if you are using a 14-inch smaller wheelchair like me. And my second stay was in Dreamland Resort at Havelock Island, and here room was not accessible. There was 2 steps to climb, and washroom was only accessible if you have a smaller wheelchair. And talking about the transportation, we had hired Ertiga car. As the seat of a car is at lower height, it was easier me to shift from wheelchair to car. Ertiga was very comfortable for my family as well. I used to sit in the front, my family used to sit in the middle, and the car has enough space for my wheelchair at the back. So today's video is about my visit to Cellular Jail at Port Blair. I would like to request you to watch this video till end, because there is one special guest whom I met at the jail. The Cellular Jail is also known as Kālā Pānī. The construction of this jail started in 1896 and was completed in 1906. The jail was used by Britishers specially to keep political prisoners from India. Swatantryaveer Vinayak Damodar Savarkar was one of them. In today's time, we find it very difficult to stay home for 21 days because of coronavirus lockdown. But Savarkar was in this jail for 11 years. That to be being mentally and physically tortured by Britishers. The management had kept his room as it is on a second floor of the jail. When Cellular Jail was constructed, it had a 7 wings, but now it has only 3 wings left because of earthquake. Each wing is a 3-storage building with an open rooftop, which is not accessible for wheelchair user person. But jail has a huge premise, so you can go around and see this historic place on wheelchair. Also, there is a museum which is wheelchair accessible, and you will get full detailed information about the jail. The main attraction of a jail is the sound and light show at the night, and I suggest you to do not miss it. Video recording is not allowed during the show, but I have took some photos to give you feel how it looks at the night. So this is it for today's video. If you like the video, please do hit like button. Also share with your friend and do subscribe to my channel. Now I was at Cellular Jail, and look what is trying to catch me here. It's a crab. It's a big crab.